Hello and welcome back to the farm. You find me at the same place we left off the last episode. I've been thinking that the cows need some straw, so before we bail, we're going to go and get the forage harvester and collect some straw. So we'll do the first couple of headlands and then get some baling done. One more load and they'll be good enough for them. And yeah, I've also been thinking about this baler. Not sure. I've never used it, I don't know, it's a mod. I think I might change it for a base game baler. At least I know it'll work. So whilst I'm collecting this next load, I'll have a think about that. And yeah, we may change that. definitely decided to get rid of this baler, so we'll look up to it, take you down to the shop and see what else we got. Let's open this gate. It'd be alright if this was automatic, I'd like that. See, the barriers are automatic, but our gate was automatic. It might be, I'm not sure, I'll have to check it out. Right, there's a sell point. Nope, none of this. Just get rid of it then. Nothing in the sales. Oh yeah, we'll get rid of this trailer. Right, that's gone. Oh yeah, I haven't got rid of the baler, have I? Let's get rid of that. And have a look for something to replace it. Yeah, we'll go for this one. I know it's going to give us a load of small bales, but at least we'll have bits of kit that can pick the bales up. I'm not sure about that one. I've never used it. That looks a bit small against this tractor, doesn't it? I think we'll stick a different tractor on it to do the baling. Right, we'll leave this here and get this tractor ready for the next task. I can't speak. Ready for the next task, which is mowing that grass and getting it ready for silage. So we'll just hook up to the mower. Right, that's that. Let's go and get another tractor and stick on that baler. That's definitely making the bales quick. I think we're going to get a fair few off this field. Right then, I think it's time to go into a time lapse. I'll see you at the end of this. definitely a fair few bales there. I'm really hoping there's something in the store that can pick these up and make the job easy. I definitely don't want to be using the low loader on this. Right, so we'll finish this off, and I think we'll leave these in the field and move on to putting the grass. So bear with me a little bit longer and we'll just finish this off. Yep. Let's just get the last bales out of this. Hold it up. I can never get the last bale off these things. Oop. Oh well, it'll have to stay there. Yeah, there we go. Ah. Right then, let's put this away. Nope, we don't want to be hitting the shed. Let's see if we can put it away without hitting anything else. Close. I nearly hit that one as well then. Right. Let's get this cut. I don't know what it is about cutting grass, but I must admit I do like it. Be better if you could smell it. I just love the smell of freshly mown grass. Nothing better. Okay then, I think we'll go around the field once. See how it goes, and after that we might have to go into another time lapse. Just bear with me whilst we do this first headland. think we will go into another time lapse. So again, I'll see you at the end of this. Okay then, I think I have to apologise. I did a little bit more than I was planning on doing. My original plan was just to finish the mowing and call it a day for this episode. But just got carried away in the moment, I think. So, yeah, that's all done. We just need to compact it. I will put some extra weight on this tractor and then get to that task. Okay then, I think I'll continue with this. Thank you for those that have watched. Thank you to all those that have subscribed. And yeah, if you liked it, please press like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.